We're going to talk about a surgical procedure called a TLIF. That stands for Transforaminal Lumbar Interbody Fusion. Again, to interpret that from Chinese, we simply remove a portion of the facet, we go into the disc and remove whatever degenerative changes there are, and we create a fusion in the disc and along the back of the vertebra. This is done by very simply locking the vertebra down with these particular screws and rods, but this is really just an internal cast. We learned this years ago from tibia fractures. Those are the fractures of the lower leg. We used to place people in long leg casts, and very few of them would heal quickly. We found if we took a thick titanium pin and put it down the center of the bone, these fractures would heal quickly and reliably. We found that motion prevents these vertebra, or in the case of the tibia, the bones from healing. So we have to immobilize these areas, and then creating a milieu for the fusion to occur. The way that we do that is, if you look here, you'll see that there is a little plastic cage in here which separates the two vertebra. If we didn't put a spacer in there, the vertebra would collapse down on each other, and anatomically your spine wouldn't align correctly. So we put that spacer in there so that it aligns anatomically and makes more room for the nerves. But all that is the spacer. The material that we put within the disc itself is two parts. One is essentially your own bone, and the other is a synthetic hormone called BMP, or bone morphogenic protein, which is a synthetic human protein that causes your own stem cells to turn into bone cells.